That day your mommy told me that I'd become a daddy. I felt a joy within me, I was in ecstasy. And I blessed the Lord that morning for conceiving you, my pumpkin. And today I thank him for sending you my sweet thing. Oh, oh yes, I love you, I really, really love you. What a privilege and honor to be your father. Yes, son, I love you, I really, really love you. My anointed one, I adore you and love you, my son. Each time I see your mommy, with love I touch her tummy. And when I do, my baby, it makes me very happy. Hey, let me tell you something that I can't wait to tell you, pumpkin. Yes, I thank the Lord that morning for conceiving you, my sweet thing. Oh, oh yes, I love you, I really, really love you. What a privilege and honor to be your father. Yes, son, I love you, I really, really love you. My anointed one, I adore you and love you, my son. I pray for you each morning and midday and an evening, then also at the night time, that you would always be fine. I pray your safe delivery, that all be well with mommy. Yes, I just can't wait, my baby, to hold you close to me. Hey, oh, oh son, yeah. I love you, I really, really love you. What a privilege and honor to be your father. Yes, son, I love you, I really, really love you. My anointed one, I adore you and love you, my son. My son, my son, yeah. Oh, 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 hey. At night I dream about you, and of the things we'll do, just us two, and of the toys I'm going to get you, and of the great fun we will have too. Your sister's very anxious, and so are all of us, to welcome you, my sweet one, into our family, my son, yeah. Oh, son, I love you, I really, really love you. What a privilege and honor to be your father. Yes, son, I love you, I really, really love you. My anointed one, I adore you and love you, my son. Son. Ba-da-da, 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 ba-da-da.